I said, Father, I love you. As I got down on my knees, I asked him to forgive me for all the wrong I've done. Then I began to tell him all the things I wanted done. Do you listen to the things he has to say? Or do you tell him, is this your way to pray? Give him a moment of your time, and his sweet voice will break through. For when you listen, he has something he wants to say to you. And there was something he wanted to say. So I got down on my knees, and I looked to him above, and I whispered, Lord, what is it? There he filled me with such love. Do you listen? Do you listen to the things he has to say? Or do you tell him? Do you tell him? Is this your way to pray? Give him a moment of your time, and a sweet voice will break through. For when you listen, he has something he wants to say to you. Finally, I listened when no words were left to say. And he opened up the windows of my heart when I had prayed. There his sweet Holy Spirit, it filled my weary soul. For though I love him, I really love him, he said, child, I love you more. Do you listen to the things he has to say? Or do you tell him, is this your way to pray? Give him a moment of your time, and a sweet voice will break through. For when you listen, he has something he wants to say to you. When you listen, he has something he wants to say to you.